Hey, pal. The box hasn't moved. There it is. Is that over in Verrupt still, I think? His head there. I don't think I actually used all of it here, did I? No. I'm a moron. I left it here.
Time for the freak bags to suffer.
I want to keep the Tommy gun. My ears.
Get these planted, sit back, and forget all about them till they go off.
Oh, you piece of shit.
Laugh while you can, Box. I'll find you.
Bye, bye. That looks cool. Let's go, Eskimo. It's red this time.
Your sins serve only as an invitation. An invitation to an evil beyond your imagination. I will lead the way. I will show you the path. Only through me, the Shadow Man, will you find your redemption.
Is that so, is it, buddy? That's what I think of your path. Right, where's this box? Heading up at. I need one. Hey, Shang, that's where it is. Yeah, no, I'm not going for that wall run again. I've got 6 perks, I'm not letting that kill me. Game, you know what gun I want. So okay, instead of messing me around, why don't you just give me it? The drill. Evil's not too bad.
Bag's gonna go splat a splat splat.
That looks weird. That does look really weird. That looks really weird, actually. So does that. What's that?
Darkness will find you.
Remember that, guys, now, right there. There's like a little tablet forever. Thing.
Maybe my parasites can enlighten you.
Another parasite round, and theories by the looks of it. They look creepy as shit. Oh, this Rifty 9, baby. It's powerful. Holy shit, they hit hard. When did the parasites get so strong? I think mixed in with those fury things, it makes them a little tougher. I definitely need to pack a punch soon. It's round 16. It's going to be 17 at the end of this. Oh god. Come on, you pieces of shit. Oh my god, there was a lot of parasites here.
Your wings just got clipped.
So,
there we go.
As if things weren't bad enough, I'm struggling to maintain my presence. Bloody Shadow Man. At least he's in the same boat.
How are things going, besides all that? Making any progress?
Not
bollocks. I'm phasing out again.
Not a lot, because I don't even know how to start this blooming Easter egg. No one does yet. Unless someone does already. That's bloody quick if they do. Not even up that long.
Come on, show me what you got.
Got the mate. I loved Shang as a map, but for training it was very bad. But at least it had PhD in it.
Maybe the next bunch will get the message I left in your blood-ridden bodies.
That was a fire sale, that. I will come back for you, fire sale. Hang on.
Fire sale.
Feel like it's bribed to bite me on the ass.
There's a freaking box location here. I will use it. I really want to see what this does. Oh,
you better not go all corrupt.
I just spent 5k.
Bad shit to juggle today. Assault rifle.
Oh, the KN is just too Are you friendly? Don't kill me.
Got the curves in all
He's friendly.
The right places.
Awesome. Is that the fun?
Why do I feel like this will deal a lot of damage? Is it the size? Yeah, it's the size.
What the shit? The thunder gun? I knew it was on the poster, but I didn't know it would be in the map. What in the shit is happening? Hey, buddy. You're just gonna kill stuff. That's good.
But you guys make it look so damn scary.
He is going to town and stuff right now. Look at him go. Magical.
Try that again. I double dare you.
He is badass. That's the banshee. Yep. I'll just go through the guns, see what they're like. I'm so glad I got that nuke, because I probably would have died. Or he would have killed them. Whoa, the African servant was there. It's that noise when it's at home.
Let's remember to never piss these guys off again.
The keepers are insanely powerful. I'm glad they're on our side. He is terrifying.
A little light,
Cuda.
But I know it gets the job done.
I'm gonna stay here for a little bit longer. I've at least got the thunder gun to help me out. If I can at least get a teddy bear and just move the box, that'd be good.
Oh yeah, this one's on our side for sure.
I hope he stays here a little
don't
longer, he's good.
Also, don't fuck with a keeper.
True. Wait, was that? Nope. Quick. I got it. Oh my god. Finally got it, and the keeper's gone. That was perfectly timed. Okay, let's go. I need to go to Kino. Where is Kino? Kino is by Vrugt. So I'm going to use the shortcut. I can't remember. Do you come from Kino and go to Vrugt? I can't remember. No, you come from Dab, isn't it? Did Dab go through to Kino? I can't even remember. Yes, it did, because of the stairs. That's right. So this is Kino. Yes, there we go. Okay. Alright. Fair enough. Now, those blue tablet things I saw, I want to see what they do that are in the sky. There's, like, blue squares. Now, this is definitely, like, my new train spot. Right here. This bit here. This is awesome. Well, I'll take that. Oh, I'll definitely take that. See that max ammo.
I like it that way.
Okay, I need to only kill one of you. There we go.
Fire sales that give a shit for free.
I'll have another go at the box. Let's see what we get. I've got good guns, though. I'm happy with these guns. Nah. Okay, I want to go back to Shang. Definitely. This is it. Alright. Another shortcut through to Dab. How do I get back to Shangri-La? Is it this way? Ah, here we go. So there's blue tablet things in the sky that I want to shoot. That's the summoning key there, in between the tentacles there. Is that another one there? I don't... There's like little blue square things that look really suspicious in the sky. And I can't tell which ones. Right, let me try and get closer to that. Um Let me have a look from over here, actually. Is there anyone out here? So it does look odd. It does look odd. I'm gonna be honest. Let me have a... Oh, now I just can't hit it because the zombie's being a dick. Let me have a little look at this. Ah, hit it. Did that actually do anything? It disappeared. It disappeared. Okay. We have confirmation that that means something. And there was more than one. There was more than one. Okay. So, I've done it at dab. Is there more than one? Is the one here? There's another one. Did I hit that one? I hit that one. Okay, we have dab and nap. I'm guessing there's one for every area then? I'm guessing. Oh god, I love the thunder gun. Let's see if there's one at Mob of the Dead. We've done dab and napped. It's the one for here. Maybe I should keep one zombie alive first. Maybe a crawler, actually. Ow. Why do they do that? Fuck you, Fury. I want to save my apothecary servant ammo. Oh god, that was risky moves right there. Hey, it's a Shinonuma zombie. That's cool. The bleeding of like universes is insane. I love this idea of this map though, it's so good. Did I make anything? Yes! That's exactly what I needed. That is exactly what I needed. Okay. Now we can get a good look around for these stone tablets. So we've done dab and knacked. Where is Dast Mob with the dead one? Is that it there? I don't think that's it. It doesn't look like those other ones did. Ow! Can you stop? There it is.
What do I have to do to bag more bullets? You know,
did I hit that?
I'm spending my hard-earned blood money.
I got it. Okay, we've done dab, knacked, and mob. It was dab, knacked, mob. Okay. So we need to do Verrucht and the house. The house? I don't know. Not a clue. Let's see if there is one here. Can't see one about. Can't see one. Unless I'm just literally being blind, which I probably am, because it's a lot harder to see when you're playing than it is when you're spectating, because obviously you're paying more attention to the surroundings rather than being hit by a zombie. Again. Come on. Where's it at? I'm trying to get a good look, guys. As good a look as I can, anyway. Right, let's just have a look from somewhere else. Let's go through to... oh, hello.
Now here's the thing. I knew a bloke, and I'm talking way, way, way back. He was the sweetest, most charming individual you could ever wish to meet. It was funny, too. We used to have such a good old laugh together. Honestly, my sides hurt thinking about it.
Found it.
He was my friend. He was my best friend. And then the Apothicons got hold of him. Since then, he's pretty much acted as their agent, zipping around the galaxy. Wait, I keep changing it, don't I? Which do you prefer, universe, multiverse, omni-fucking-verse? Oh, it doesn't really fucking matter.
It was behind the pillar.
Yeah, let's get on with it. Short version is, he's no longer sweet, charming, or funny. He's what brought them here when he escaped the key.
So you were best friends with the Shadow Man? That odd. That is odd. Right. Come on. Which one was it by? Is it behind that thing there? Or did I get it? Did I get it? I don't think I got it. Oh, fuck it. Let's just say I got it. Jump pad is cooling down. Yeah, it certainly looks like it. What? What was that noise? Jump. I'm buying the keeper again. Come on, keeper pal. That was bloody close. I heard a panzer noise. Was that actually a panzer or was that just... Pretty sure that was just my imagination just playing tricks on me, to be honest. No, it wasn't. There is actually a panzer. What is he doing back? Take it, bitch. Wonder if the Thunder Gun's any he's good against him. Oh, the keeper coming in clutch! Oh my god, the keeper just absolutely wrecked him. I haven't packed a punch yet, what is wrong with me?
Honestly, if you could see just what was going on outside your realm of perception, it would blow your mind. That's the main reason I kept it back. If I were to give you an analogy, I'd describe it like this. When a duck swims on the water, you only see it glide, apparently effortlessly across the lake. Underneath, at its surface, it's a whole different story. Its legs are moving like he's pedaling a fucking bicycle up a mountain. Well, that's me right now. I am that duck.
I love Dr. Monty. I don't know if he's evil or not yet, but his quotes are freaking brilliant. He's so funny. He's probably the best character they've written. Well, Dempsey's still my favorite character, especially the way he's written, but like Dr. Monty is just fantastic. He's just amazing. Oh. He's so funny. Kino is awesome. Just gonna put that. Is that baby crying then? That's creepy. Yep, I think I might need to pack a punch soon.
Gonna be over if we don't find some.
Yeah.
Is it still regular ammo here? Space ammo?
Let's go see if we can find one of those rift places. Did we come in from this side? I think we did, didn't we? Yeah. I need to go back to Shang, because I did see one of those stone tablets
there.
It's
too much information sometimes. Know what I mean? I know you must be struggling to take it all in, but can you imagine how I feel?
No.
I've got heartfelt prayers to the angels, dying people's wish lists, and letters to fucking Santa coming out of my bleeding ears. and it is hard to keep up.